Dear Heart. I was 15. My leading man then, my first leading man ever, became my husband, the dad of Casey.
My first projects grew when I was 8 years old.
Oh, walang kapalit. I was little Claudine.
Oh my God! Yeah. Oh. I was like maybe 2.
Wow.
When my kita Helen Gobobo was a superstar, a musical superstar, she's making movies, making records, you know, before sila Miss Nora Honor came, before sila Ate B. So I wanted to be like her. She's my mom's sister. So, syempre, when she got married, she stopped. But I wanted to do the same thing.
Siguro, when I was really young, when kasi it was my tito who personally asked me if I wanted to be Little Claudine.
Which tita? Who?
Tita Claudine.
Okay. Mama pretty, okay.
That's what I got. Done. Because syempre, she take us everywhere on the Latin work. And it became our environment. So, syempre, like, Tita Sharon, it's something you want to do also because you see them do it.
In Hollywood, that'd be Meryl Streep and Helen Mirren. In the Philippines, it's so hard. Chefe, it's the usual. Ate V has always been my idol. Ate Guy. Aside from them, there's Ate Lorna Tolentino. There is Hilda Coronel. Shasha's a good actress.
Yeah.
I can't say just a few. Marami sila eh. And I don't like to ano kasi I've worked with, you know, movie queens all my life. Sila Tita Susan, Tita Amalia. It's so hard to just pinpoint a few. Kasi Tita Gloria, Tita Nida, the movie queen.
Me, of course, my always answer, my Tita Gloria talaga. I've always liked her career path in terms of the projects that she took on, the roles that she took on. That's fine. But then, you know, it's true when they say na parang the people you just look up to and used to watch, and then now you're working with them. Like, that's how I feel with you. Like, you know, when you watch them, and then you look up to them, and then suddenly you're working with them. It's really priceless.
So Claudine to you is like my Tita Helen to me.
Yes.
An interior designer, a chef, and a pastry chef. Probably also an architect. I need 2 lifetimes or more for all my dreams. Yeah, hotelier. Dami talaga.
Me right now, I think, siguro living my dream na to study abroad. College.
That's
my age, college. That's been my dream since I was in grade school. So I would be that.
All the perks that you pay for with blood, sweat, and tears. Yeah. Because it's not an easy life. But I feel that compared to so many other people in the country, in the world, but especially in our country, we are awfully blessed. So, parang when I want to make reklamo na the shooting days are long, I only have to look at our crew because they do most of the work. Yeah, when we're sleeping na, they're still bringing down the lights. It's nice to be nice to everyone because you know you also affect how their day goes.
Well, kasi ako, I look at it in a way na this is something that I've always wanted to do since I was really young. I can't explain why, but maybe that's when you're really passionate about something, right? I don't know, I just want it, I just like it. So it's just being able to do what you really love to do. And then you get to learn about with everybody that you work with. Second, also being an actress, you also have a platform to really influence.
Exactly.
And to inspire people. To buy your voice.
Yes. And so, powerful. There are very few careers or professions in the world that can give you the same thing. Very few, and we are in such a blessed position to be able to make tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands of people happy at one time. When our movies are showing nationwide and people go to watch us, it's tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands of people nationwide that you're able to make happy for 2 hours, you know, take them away from their problems. That's so important because we're able to make people happy. Of course, I've done it. Been through hell and back. Yeah, not just once, not just twice.
But thrice.
Yeah, many. A few. Yeah, and you know, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. But then you'll always naman regret some things. As you get older and look back on your life, there will always be some regrets. It's impossible not to have them. It's impossible also not to be thankful for the blessings that have come your way.
Yes. Yes, of course. I mean, you'll always find your way back up again.
And tomorrow, go ahead. Tomorrow's always another day.
Yes, another chance.
Yes.
I like that you're just kind of like, heartbroken.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah, when you get your heart broken, you don't think it's love's gonna.
Or you love as much, then you end up loving more.
More.